Hi, I'm Philippe Yost, concierge at the newest luxury hotel, the Langham Chicago. I have your concierge preferred picks for the week of July 9th through 15th, with this week's sponsored pick being Pazzo's Cucina. Catch it while you can. Pazzo's Cucina will be featured at the Taste of Chicago with their chopped salad. If you do not have time this week, then head on over to Pazzo's Cucina Italiana at 101 North Wacker Drive. With their outdoor patio, it is a great place to cool down with your friends and co-workers this summer. They feature daily bar specials, private party space, and free pizza for Thursday and Friday happy hour. Have a large group and stuck at the office? They also offer catering. Speaking of the Taste of Chicago, the reboot continues this year, featuring about 35 restaurants. Fewer restaurants this year, but with new choices, food trucks, and pop-up booths. For me, though, it's the music that has always been as important as the vendors, and this year just might be the best yet, with the likes of Led Zeppelin legend Robert Plant and the sensational Space Shifters Friday, July 12th, and Maxi Priest along with R&B goddess Jill Scott on Saturday, July 13th, all at the Petrillo Band Show beginning at 5:30 p.m. But the real treat is always the local talent, and Friday, July 12th, beginning at noon at the Bud Light stage, it's We Got the Blues Friday. And one of my favorites, harp harmonica god Omar Coleman will be playing at 1:20 p.m. Now playing like a fashion show straight out of the late 1800s Paris is the wonderfully enchanting Impressionism, Fashion and Modernity exhibition at the Art Institute of Chicago. Featuring over 75 major figure paintings by Impressionist masters, this innovative exhibit at once celebrates what fashion meant both to men and women and to the artists that painted them. Further adding to this elegant exhibit are costumes, men's suits, gowns, fabrics, and more, which really connect us to the artist's works in a first-hand way. And I learned for the first time the difference between portrait and genre painting. Absolute genius, and a precursor to print advertising. This show is a must-see and a masterful collaboration between three of the best museums in the world, the Art Institute of Chicago, the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York, and the Musée d'Orsay in Paris. This is the last stop in the sold-out world tour, so don't miss it. Discover your passion for fashion. Check out the Art Institute of Chicago's website for special hours regarding this exhibit and additional tie-ins to the show around Chicago. For more information on these events, be sure to check out ConciergePreferred.com or pick up the magazine at any concierge desk in the city. Check out ConciergePreferred.com every Wednesday for the week's concierge picks.